Assalamu alaikum. This is Masood Hashmi. Today I'm going to show you how to put peas on. The weather in North Carolina is changing. Now it's springtime. Although peas, we put it in the winter time, but we still have some time. So I'm going to show you how I am going to make this peas. So first of all, I made this dirt and I made a furrow with this. I have this furrows made, and then what I put is, this is a seed I got from the store. I put like two each here and here, roughly about 3-4 inches apart. After these, I put it in, then I take this and I just cover them up, roughly about an inch in the soil, like this. So I cover them up. So after that, I'm going to give some water. But see, I have made this trellis. So these peas, when they get bigger, I'll try to have them climb on this. Similarly, this is one side. Similarly, this side, same way I make a furrow. Same seeds. I'm gonna put like this. So after this is done, then I'm gonna cover this up again with the soil and give them the water. Thank you very much for watching this. Assalamu alaikum. This is Masood Hashmi. Today we're going to talk about peas. I put these peas at two areas. Now this is a pot in which I grew these peas about 2 months ago. I put the seeds in and now see how they're growing. Then I put a sport so that they can go against the fence. Now at this time, it's roughly about 2 months ago, and you see all these peas growing. So what are we going to do today? We're going to take out the peas and I'll show you how we take them out. So first of all, let's say this is a pea. So you don't yank it, otherwise this plant will come off. So you hold like this and you break like this. Like this is, so you break it like this. So more you break them, more they grow more. So peas are two kinds. One is when you open the pod and you eat the seeds. The other one is, the other pea is, which is you eat with the pod. So these are the peas, these are Alaska peas, and I brought them. So this, you need to take out the seeds out of this to cook. Now the peas are cooked all over the world. There are a lot of food, like in Pakistani food, we cook them. We cook them in keemas. You make them in samosas, you make them with the meat and peas. So as you see, with about 4 or 5 plants, how much peas they have, which I'm harvesting now. Okay. Now these peas we have, I put them in the ground and they're also growing like this. So similarly, when you remove them, you hold like this and you snap it behind like this. Snap it behind. It's amazing that with few seeds, how many plants you get. Thank you very much.